Have a look at this lioness. She's out doing the grocery shopping and cannot make a fucking decision on which brand of meat to choose. There's a wide range of wildebeest available. She's not a racist who gets fired up over halal certification. She couldn't give a rat's ass about studies saying meat gives you cancer. I believe she is purely looking for the chunkiest fucker she can get her jaws around. Value for bloody money. She's quiet, happy to be patient. She knows the wildebeest are dumb as fuck and she can cherry pick at her leisure. Look at her judging them. I don't want that one. It's got a skinny ass. That one has no thighs. That wanker has a stupid look on his face. Oh, that one has a child. I can't kill her. Oh, but in comes hubby and says, just fucking pick something. Holy shit, he is hungry. I've been out bricklaying all day, building other cunt houses. I don't give a shit. I'll eat this raw. We don't need a fucking salad either.